I chose to be a computer science major because it allowed me to solve real world problems, which is something I've always wanted to do. I want to help other people just make their everyday life easier, and that's something I can do through computer science.
After CS5 was the first time I began to realize that CS is about creativity. There's so much room for creativity. There are a million ways to solve every problem, and not just to solve it, but to think about solving it efficiently, which is something that I absolutely love about it.
So when I came to Mudd, I was not super enthused about CS. I actually didn't really know anything about it, but CS5 really introduced all the possibilities in CS to me. It really showed me all the different paths you can travel down and all the things you can do, and taking that class basically blew me away and got me really psyched for being a CS math major.
Before coming to Mudd, I didn't really know anything about computer science, but after taking CS5, I knew a bit about everything, and it made me really excited to go into the field.
The reason I chose computer science is because I'm a problem solver at heart, and that's something I love doing. So that's exactly what CS is, finding a quick, efficient method to solve a problem.
I knew very little about computer science before coming here. CS5 basically showed me that computer science was the perfect balance between creation and puzzle solving, which were two things that I just love, and it showed me that you didn't need to know a lot to be able to create something really cool, but that also as you learned more you could create even cooler things.
So I never had any intention of studying computer science. I thought I was going to study art and psychology and be an art therapist. But before I took CS5, I thought that computer science was all about men being antisocial and giving themselves carpal tunnel by typing so much. I had no idea that the problems were so interesting and so creative and so fun and rewarding. Now I really want to go and look at user interfaces and do all these interesting applications of technology that are so important to our generation. I never had the sense that I could work on these problems before and that I could help with these things, but CS5 gave me so much support and so much sense of efficacy in the world of technology.